for Rainbow Ethereum Wallet? Marvelous! First up, download the Rainbow app from your app store of choice. Next, open the Rainbow app and select Get a New Wallet. And now, you have a wallet! Rainbow then prompts you to back up your wallet, which is essential. Because although they have generated your wallet, they don't have access to it. So if you ever need to recover your account, you best be backed up. There are two ways to back up your wallet, and I'm going to show you both. Let's first back up using iCloud. You'll need to create a unique password. Wizards rule. Okay, so once you've done that, Rainbow reminds you not to forget your password, and it also asks you to allow Face ID, which will make using the wallet even easier. So I'm going to do that. Now that you've got your wallet, if you'd like to play it extra safe, just swipe left, click on the settings icon, click backup, and here you can view your secret phrase to back up your wallet manually. Now, whatever you do, you must never share these 12 secret words. Do not copy them into your notes app or an email. Oh goodness, no. These words are for your eyes only. So instead, you can write your secret phrase down on a piece of paper and store it in the safest of places. Rainbow Wallet lets you do lots of fun things like naming your wallet, customizing how it looks, and learning a little more about this wonderful Web3 world. Finally, let's use your Rainbow Wallet to connect with Web3 apps. After seeing my friend Becco's video about getting funded by Nouns, oh, there it is. I've been meaning to submit an idea to the Nouns Prop House, so let's go over there to test connecting our new wallets. We'll go to the website, and up here, you just click Connect, then choose Rainbow, and as soon as you do, it opens up the Rainbow app so you can connect, and that's it. Okay,